Cuernavaca is a little town, about 200 people, nestled in 23 miles on this little two-track road from the main highway.
The physical environment has this open air feeling that I've never felt anywhere else.
People out here, they mind their own business, they let people do their own things, unless it gets drastic.
This town's got what I call more color than any place I've ever been in. We've got cowboys, artists, shoot, there's drug dealers.
When people are fed up with the system, the rhetoric, the headache, and the heartache, you come out to a place like this and you're looking for peace.
Migrants that come through here, they're not, you know, cross-country marathon runners. They're just like us. I mean, they're not in any better shape than anybody else. They're just people.
Well, the Department of Homeland Security today also said it would approve a 28-mile virtual fence along our southern border, you know, the one with Mexico.
The tower's big brother. 1984. He's watching.
We had people come over from south of the border here many years. It was never a problem.
Drugs travel through here. Lots of drugs travel through here. It's a border town. But you live here amongst lots of undercurrents. We have a place here where night and day are worlds apart. But each with a respect for the other.